Good morning, JEMMA girls. Rise and shine. Today, I am in New York City. As you can see, right behind me is the vessel at Hudson Yards. And I'm taking you on a little day trip around New York with me and the CARRIE Tote. As I mentioned on our first launch video, the CARRIE Tote is not just for the pool and the beach. It's for a lot more. It's for work, it's for travel, and it's for grocery shopping. And so today I'll show you how. Come along with the ride. In the mornings, I love working out before I start work. So here I am at the gym with my CARRIE Tote.
Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from with OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade. Long live the King, yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's
workout. I'm off to the office, always with an iced latte in hand, very New York. If you notice, all New York working people walk with their coffee in hand. And so here I am, off to the office, my CARRIE.
Is blinding, girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually and gradually.
Whew, it's been a long day. I just finished work. I was sitting out here just get some fresh air, and I'm gonna head into Whole Foods now with my CARRIE. I love using CARRIE after work because it's big enough to fit all my groceries. And these days when you go to grocery stores, they kind of discourage you to use paper bags and plastic bags. So CARRIE comes in really handy to fit all my groceries before I head home.
Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. MDMA got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
Enjoyed this week's video where we took CARRIE around town to show you how it's used not just in the pool beach but also in your daily life, especially in busy cities like New York City where most of us commute on foot rather than in the car. And so it's very helpful to have a bag that fits your daily essentials and also all your errands that you're running around town with. And that's it for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next week.